He's dead, isn't he? He's dead. Dawn. He tried to kill me.
Breathe, just breathe. It's gonna be okay.
He was threatening me, and he was saying that no one would believe me and no one would care if he killed me.
Should have known this would happen.
Going to the police, what was I thinking?
You went to the police?
I was scared. I didn't know what to do. I thought he would hurt me or Lucas.
When the police come, you need to tell them how he attacked you. All the threats he made, you need to tell them everything.
They'll never get here in time.
Dawn, please, you've got to try and help me. We've got to move him as quick as we can. Quickly. Oh, God. I can't do this on my own. Open the boot of the car. Move!